He's a two-time world title challenger and a World Boxing Council Heroes for Humanity awardee. And now lightweight veteran fighter Mercito No Mercy Gesta looks to be a mentor to the next generation of fighters. In partnership with Adidas, Gesta recently launched the No Mercy mentoring program in his adoptive hometown of San Diego, California.
We have these gloves from Adidas, and we're giving this out to our new generation fighters.
The first stop for the program, the House of Boxing in National City, where Gesta gave gloves and some fighting tips to a handful of aspiring athletes.
I want to encourage you and also give you some advice. Give you some advice on what I've learned on my experience as a professional boxer.
The Mandawi Cebu-born fighter with a 32-3-3 record has not fought since November of 2019. However, he's been active in the community, bringing relief to first responders and now teaching the youth valuable life lessons.
Always remember where you came from. Always be humble. Always be, be yourself.
Due to the pandemic, Gesta's spring fight had been canceled and his fight back in July had to be postponed due to a bout with food poisoning the week of the fight. He's hoping to get back in the ring sometime early next year. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.